I left the mountaintop of Oslo and the mountaintop of the White House, and 2 weeks later went on down to the valley of Selma, Alabama. Something happened down there. 3 months later, the same president who told me in his office that it was impossible to get a voting rights bill was on television singing and speaking terms, "We shall overcome," and calling for the passage of a voting rights bill in Congress. And it did pass. 2 months later, the president said nothing could be done, but we started a movement.
It's been a long, long time in coming.